from me. Wait until after you win to grab those selfies. The clock never stops ticking, and the ring never stops closing in on our competitors. Did somebody order a smaller ring? Oh, the signal from the refs, and there goes the ring! Almost out! Oh, that's how you play the game, folks! The ring's closing in. The battle is about to explode. Wowza yowza! Huge power on that attack! Drops so fast, you'd think they'd be a real health hazard. But it's nothing our fearless contestants can't handle. To knock their opponent out of this game, but it's a good start. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, the signal from the refs, and there goes the ring! The ring is shrinking. What a great opportunity for everyone to get to know each other. ring is closing in. Let's see how our competitors react. Come the crates! The competitors must be thanking the refs right now! This contestant is on fire! Something so encouraging about the promise of fresh loot, hey, folks? Preston is practically unstoppable right now! Nah! victory's gotta feel amazing for them. Congratulations! Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Could you do me a solid and wait to run the squad stick until after I get my lunch order? Get any smaller. Oh, wait, it can't! Contestants getting wild. If not, be patient. Don't think it's good at all. The ring's moving in. Don't get caught out of bounds. There's something so encouraging about the promise of fresh loot, hey folks? They're getting fired up! My goodness, what an elimination! Seven, six, five. I never get sick of the sight of those crates falling. Thanks, refs. Nice. That got their attention. Elimination! What a powerful finish. Wowza yowza! Huge power on that attack. Nine, stop! Ouch! I hope they're appropriate. Yeah, personally, it's all part of the level. There's another Rumbler! Look out, everyone! This contestant's about to go wild! Great use of Superstar Mode there! Look out! There's more loot on the way! Stuff there, but can they capitalize on it? Yes! What do you say, folks? I think maybe the GOAT has some competition. That was the greatest match I've seen in quite some time.